everyone. Today I want to share you with two things which an influential man has. This job has taught me. First point is to live every day as your last day. We do want to be, we can be hesitant or we will definitely feel regret if we always afraid of doing something for our dreams or even give opportunity. In our last moment of life, we don't want to realize that we always hold ourselves back whenever there comes a challenge. The second point is to believe yourself to be able to change the world, as everything we have been doing before is an essential thing to the world. For example, do not think to be a teacher.